Ada FM pedal.
Itu pinggir dia.
Thank you. Are you sure you're ready? Thank you. It's like a Q and answer kind of thing. So if you guys have any questions, mine, so be ready. Raise your hand, and then let's have a talk, okay? My next song is called Maria, and it's a ballad. So hope you guys enjoy it. tangan dulu buat Hayat Gitar yang ngebawa. Nanti yang sesuatu, walaupun teman-teman mungkin udah ada yang nonton di toko sebelah, ya. Terus juga tadi malam di Java Jazz Festival, tapi Hayat Gitar membawa materi Asato hari ini free buat kalian. Tempat dan sound system. Oke, kita langsung Q&A. Alright, Q&A. Matius Asato, siapa yang mau nanya? Bukan. Oke, alright. Nama? Oke, bro. Nama siapa?
Hi. So, I've really been waiting for this moment to tell you that I want to tell you a little bit back to you that I'm actually rock and roll with the vocalist, and I've never really been into guitar, but ever since I saw your videos about a couple of months, a couple of years ago, I was super inspired to play guitar, and you're the reason why I'm here. I actually have a question and I have a request.
Oh, request?
A request. Okay. See, I brought my guitar all the way from the office.
Okay.
Yeah.
You brought your guitar.
And
acoustic guitar?
Acoustic guitar, and I brought a...
Yeah, I was time for you.
Can you sign the
guitar
first?
Okay.
But
wait,
what's your question? Yeah, what's your question? I'm actually trying to improve my guitar playing, and what is the best tip that you can give a musician to improve their playing? Maybe your best tip.
Okay.
Yeah. Or maybe your top five.
My question is, how much are you focused on? Do you run a concert as a musician? Like, what's your goal?
Well, currently I'm in college. I'm taking dentistry, but I really am passionate about music.
Okay.
So, you know, so I'm always trying to split my time, you know, college and music.
Okay.
Yeah, and I really want to be a musician.
Nice. Yeah, I mean, if you have already this goal in your life, I think the more your dedication, the more you become bold of that. But my main tip for you is whenever you're practicing, turn myself on cell phones, computers, all these things are distractions.
Yeah.
Like, the focus is really important. This is where you're going to grow up.
And maybe, how long do you practice today?
To be honest, not much. I used to practice
maybe.
Yeah, but I was telling you, like, I normally spend 3 to 4 hours. Yeah, but yeah, so I would say for you, try to don't have distractions. Seriously, turn your cell phone on, tell your girlfriend, hey, I can't call you right now. I can't call you right now.
Focus.
Stuff like that.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you, bro.
So my name is Anika. I'm from Bekasi. So thank you for coming here.
Thank you.
And I want to ask about who inspired you the most in becoming such a good guitar player, especially your distinct sound, like you always play in your. And then when you first start playing the guitar. Yeah, I think that's
okay. Well, I have a bunch of people, a bunch of guitar players that inspired me. So I can name the guitar players from Brazil, and the guys you probably know, I would say Andy McKee, Tommy Emmanuel, John Mayer, all those guys. Yeah,
and you mentioned John Mayer. I'm also a big fan of him. And
nice.
I was wondering, are there any future projects that you're working on? But there is a possibility, right?
Well, there's always a possibility. We can do a project together. You never know. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Thank you. One more?
Yeah, a girl.
A girl. Okay, yeah. Girls. You choose a girl.
Okay,
you choose.
Thank you.
was talking about this entire thing. Do you mind if I take a video?
Yeah!
So let's do this. I'm gonna count 1, 2, 3, and then you guys, please make a lot of noise. I want to show the world that Indonesia is awesome and loud.
Okay, yang kenceng ya teman-teman untuk Mateo Sasato, oke? Okay? Ready? Oke?
Okay. Hey guys, I'm here in Jakarta and check this out.
Satu lagu lagi. Sekali lagi tepuk tangan buat Mateus Asato. Terus jangan lupa terima kasih juga buat ini yang bikin artwork orang Indonesia, ternyata teman kita dari Bandung namanya Gusti. Gusti mana Gusti? Tuh di belakang, tahu dong orang Indonesia yang bikin artwork. Yang langsung dipakai sama Mateus menunjuk langsung buat jadi artworknya di Indonesia. Kemudian terima kasih sekali lagi buat lain kita bersama.
Wow!
Yang mana nonton kita? Toko sebelah siapa? Oke, okay. Yang nonton ini siapa lagi siapa? Seruan yang mana? Teman-teman sekali lagi buat band kita buat Plaza Semanggi dan juga main apa? Oke, okay. Nanti abis ini Mateus akan nyanyi satu lagu lagi. Dan abis itu yang udah beli kaosnya akan ditutup situ untuk ditanda tangan dan foto bareng Mateus atau once again! Last question, oke okay. Oke, okay, Mateus bilang masih ada satu pertanyaan. Satu pertanyaan untuk Mateus Asato. You choose, which one? One girl, where is it? Oke, okay, kamu, yes, kamu, kamu, yes, kamu. Kamu sih kotak-kotak hijau.
Hijau, kotak-kotak hijau.
Fokus ke kotak-kotak aja.
Pertanyaan dari gue.
Oke, okay, nama siapa?
The thing that really got me about guitars was the pitch harmonics. So I saw this.
Thank you.
guys, jokes again, thank you, Marlon Guitars.
Marlon Asato!
Thank you, Jakarta. Thank you.
Marcus, let's do a selfie with them. Alright,
siap-siap selfie, teman-teman ya. Stand up,
kita berdiri.
Sadar kamera ya, teman-teman semua ya.
Thank you. sekarang jadi produser.
Ada yang metalando lagi, metalando ya. Bunyinya lebih enak dibandingin metalando.
Ini kan gua punya yang ini.
Halo.
Halo. Ini buat Om Fandi.
Oh, buat Om Fandi, jangan.
Om Fandi, ada jual.
Om Fandi mah,
jadi cukup ya.
Ah, udah, dia mendingan main aja, tontangannya udah enak, udah lah. Kalau gitar, ada jual, bisa.
Ketemu teman-teman yang sangat super di sini. Hey guys, ada Andri Haryandoyo, wih, David Pelintang, Sandri Priyatna kita di kantoran sama Adi Averi.
Oke. Hi guys.
Lo mau ngomongin apaan?
Ya gitu. Hi guys.
Bukan yang itu.
Oh bukan. Jangan.